long five set nail biters here the last couple of years, so it's a relief to be able to come in here and play a really organized, athletic Arkansas team and come out with a win in three sets.
Coach, the team played really well on defense today. Dee Dee blocking the ball, Ellen having double-digit digs, and along offensively, Dee Dee led the team in kills. Can you just kind of talk about some of the individual performances that stood out to you?
Yeah, absolutely. You know, Dee Dee Harrison really tried to get the middle established. I thought, we had an opportunity to get some kills in that area, and she did a wonderful job of getting up and being available in transition and also in serve receive. And Mary Paul Miller did a great job of getting her the ball. And then Ellen Mullins, along with Dee Dee's blocking, one of the things that was fantastic was the block. We had 9.5 blocks. Dee Dee led the way with 7 of those, but it really made the defense behind the block easy to play. They set the block up really well and solid. Ellen Mullins did a great job. Not just, she had 14 digs or so, and it wasn't so much that she had 14 digs and led us there, but it was how she dug the ball. She dug the ball to spots where we could run an offense and have 2 or 3 hitters in transition, which made it very difficult for Arkansas to control, and try to slow down our offense. So I was really happy with how we were able to come in here and compete. Being on the road for, 2 weekends in a row is very, very tough. And, to come out 4-0 and against some really good teams, I'm really happy.
You kind of touched on it a little bit, going 4-0 over the past 2 weekends on the road trip. Can you just kind of talk about what it means to go home next week having a pair of matches?
Well, this is, playing 4 matches on the road and 2 weekends is tough on kids. We're traveling, leaving on a Thursday evening. We don't get back until Sunday evening. We charter, so that, helps us. We'll get back fairly early. But still, just being in a plane and not sleeping in your own bed, got to give a lot of credit to this young team to be able to handle that type of adversity against very, very good teams. Beating Florida, beating LSU, and then coming in here and really doing a great job against Arkansas. We controlled the whole match. Like we're talking about defensively, but I was real happy with our passing too. So to be able to play as clean as we did for most of the part of all those 4 games is a lot of credit to this team, and also is a lot of credit to our strength staff for getting this team being able to put out that type of effort for this length of time against good teams. Our strength staff does a fantastic job, so it's a team effort to be able to make this happen.
Coach, thanks so much for your time.
Thank you.